What have you learned in your interviews and your research and your writings and your podcast around why are we so attached to stuff and material items? And is there any insights that you might share with all of us that probably have too much stuff or more stuff than we need? What human condition insights would you give us around the role that stuff plays in our lives?
Well, it's interesting. You know, some people want to say stuff doesn't matter, things aren't important, get rid of it all, you'll feel better with nothing. To me, this is not the common experience of mankind. We value our possessions. We use them to project our identity into our environment. We use them to remind us of the people and places and activities that we love. Some people love simplicity and don't want that many things around them, but some people love abundance. They have great appreciation for the beauty of objects, the craftsmanship of objects, the aesthetic pleasure that they can get from objects. We use them as a way to give ourselves kind of a little quest. I'm going to Paris, and when I'm in Paris, I'm going to find, I'm going to buy a postcard of my very favorite piece of art. And that is something that's fun for me. It's a way to kind of claim something. And so I think that I think to dismiss the emotional power of objects is to kind of ignore something that's very real. But given that that's the case, I think we can take that into account as we manage our objects, because it's true that many people feel very swamped by possessions. They would feel better if they got rid of the possessions that weren't meaningful to them. That's a whole process. That's what I talk about in Outer Order, Inner Calm. But some people will just be left with many more possessions. That's what they want. I remember I went to a friend who loves beautiful clothes, and she was very apprehensive. And she said, I feel like you're going to try to make me give away too much. And I said, no. It's not about getting you to a capsule wardrobe. It's about getting rid of the things you don't wear, you don't like, you don't use, that don't fit. Like, that's not adding any value to your life. Let's get rid of that, and you can be more engaged with what you have. But possessions do have an important role to play. Gifts have a very important role to play. Even if you don't want a gift, like somebody's giving you something you don't even want, still that act of giving and receiving, very important in human relationships. So we need to respect it and think about what's really going on.